cusk are actually really active in the winter. They spawn in the winter as well. Unlike most fish that are kind of pseudo-dormant in the winter, cusk are very, very active, and they're seeking out food to eat and actual areas to spawn as well, too. They're like rocky bottoms. So we're on a rocky shoal right here, and it's close to the deep water.
I kind of like to like drill all my holes first and then come back through and I can just drop my lines real quick. And I kind of like to get all my true cusk lines in the water first and then before the sun goes down, and that way when the sun goes down you're already ready and you're there jigging ready. So with your cusk lines, by law, the weight has to be resting on bottom, and the weight's got to be over an ounce, and the length between the weight and the hook can't be over 6 inches. And you also can't give it any motion. Like, you can't come over here and like start jigging them like you would for lake trout.
It's just a bucktail jig. This one has glow paint on it. You can charge it up with a flashlight, and then I'm gonna send it down and just using a pretty stout rod right here. And I actually use braid similar to what you'd use bass fishing. So like 20-pound braid, pretty heavy stuff. And I use about a 15-pound heavy duty monofilament leader. Again, nice stout setup. And then what I'm doing here is I'm just gonna take this jig and I'm just bouncing it right down the rocks. One of their favorite foods is crayfish too. So when you bang it down on the bottom like this too, they're rooting around looking for food and crayfish, and I have this tipped with a piece of cut bait. I am using a dead medium shiner right now. Sun has just set about 25 minutes ago, and we have all of our cusk lines out in the water. We're gonna go around and check them. If you're gonna check it or move it around, you need to pull the line completely up out of the water and then send it back down. Feels like I got something on here. I feel very big. I feel something up there. I think I got a small cusk. Yep, small cusk. Right there. A lot of anglers that go ice fishing really don't cusk fish, and they really don't know that when they're walking off the ice at the end of the day, the action is really just getting going, and they're fantastic table fare. A lot of people call them freshwater scallops. It's actually a member of the cod family. Oh yeah, I got one on here. Pulling pretty good here. Something's on here. What do we got here? Oh, that's a nice eater. Look at the colors on that one, huh? Isn't that beautiful?